Drift fam.
What is cracking?
We back.
Just bought some stuff. We're gonna make another video right now.
Yes, so indeed.
You'll see. Right
cleaning now. Video. Stay tuned.
No cap.
You feel me? We just got the supplies, the little dollar store and shit. Mm-hmm. Got some, you know, snacks. You feel me?
You already know.
Stay tuned. Let's get into this. Slap.
Tell me what you found.
The knife right here. You already know.
You guys remember last video? He was all saying that he didn't lose that shit.
Yeah, I found it.
I told y'all.
In one of the boxes hidden.
Man's was capping. Grip check real quick.
No cap.
Got the beat ass Air Maxes.
Beats.
Gonna clean them soon. You feel me? Nike jacket, pretty cold.
Mm-hmm.
Got the boys in the hood hat.
That shit's fine.
You know.
Now me.
Lost the Supreme Knife, guys.
See you right there, dude.
Alex lost the Supreme Knife.
What are you talking about? You had it last.
Stop playing, bro.
All right, so.
Alex lost
the. See what you got on? Drip check.
Feel me?
All right.
These the Paris Air Maxes, I think. Something
okay,
like that.
Okay, okay.
Feel me? Poloed
polo.
Out.
Polo.
Feel me?
No cap. All
some
right.
Slight.
Some slidey.
Feel me?
For sure.
Let's get into this.
What is cracking?
Indeed.
It's the Drip Pharmacy owner right here.
And the co-owner. And we're back here for another video.
Mm-hmm. About to see. We're going to do some cleanings and stuff.
Got tell these them. Beaters. Got no these cap. Beaters. And basically what we're going to do is, as y'all can see, we got these two cleaners right here. Mm-hmm. And we're just going to compare them. So y'all can see which one to buy, compare the prices, and how good it cleans these shoes.
Okay.
So let's get into it.
Let's get it.
Yeah, Sirskis.
All right.
So first, we gotta mix the water with the soap.
I'm gonna go get the water real quick.
Yeah, go get the water real quick. As y'all can see, we got Angelus right here. And we got Crep Protect. This one is mine, and then this one is the owner and shit. Big boss man.
Yeah.
They come with brushes.
Some rag right here.
I think I paid like 15 max for this bottle. How much did you pay for this, bro?
I can't even remember, to be honest.
I know I was there with when you got it,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, that was a while, but.
Yeah, I just forgot.
Yeah, alright. The waters.
But first, y'all, we need to mix this with the water. You want to put the water first?
Or? Yeah, let's put the water first.
Cracking the seal.
Just put it on.
All of it?
Yeah.
I bet it sounds funny on the mic.
For real. No cap.
All right, y'all.
All right.
Then we'll go ahead and put some of this.
Yeah. Add some of the shoe cleaner.
Do you want to put like a specific amount or it don't matter? Because usually I just put like a cap full.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put like some drops in it. So.
Oh, okay. So I'm gonna put a cat full. That's a lot. I'll do two cat fulls.
He's great. We should Oops. Be good.
Yup.
Alright. Okay. Should we use these right here?
Nope. Use the brush.
Oh, sorry.
Mix up the solution real quick.
Yeah. You gotta mix it up good.
This one says it cleans suede, leather, Nubuck, rubber, linen, Gore-Tex, nylon, satin, canvas, plastic, and vinyl. And it cleans basically everything.
For real, cleans a lot.
Grab these shoes. We got some Air Max Zeros right here. Mm-hmm. Pretty beat.
Some Nikes right here too.
Pretty beat as y'all can see. Very, very, very bad condition.
For real.
I had these
real quick
for a long time. Yep, let's get into it. Right.
We're gonna get into the cleanings now. Get it.
Shame.
You wanna get all the dirt off of that.
Yep.
Get it nice back to its restored color. It's already coming off real quick.
For real, huh?
Yeah.
I was seeing that, bro. It's crazy.
No cap.
Yeah, both of these cleaners are really good. We're
yeah,
just trying to see which
sure.
one is the best one.
Yeah.
Damn, bro.
It's coming right off.
Yeah,
sure.
For real. It's really working, bro. This is crazy. I mean, I use this all the time, but I've never done, like, an all white pair, all
yeah.
beat like this.
I'm gonna use the rag real quick and wipe it off.
Yep.
I'll just use mine.
Later in the video, we might go pick up some shoes too.
Yeah.
Or sell some also.
For sure.
Clean the beaters.
Indeed, indeed.
Haven't even worn these in a minute.
Bro, these are yours?
Yeah.
What's up?
They just got so beat, I was like, damn. Not even worth wearing no more. For real. Did you see how beat they was?
Yeah.
I mean, we'll just leave that shoe like clean so we could do like a before and after.
Yeah, for sure.
And then we'll clean it.
Yeah.
Try and get them as good as possible.
No cap.
We out here at the park.
You already know.
Y'all see the little
slight.
Y'all see the little caution tape, you feel me? This is our setup right here.
For real.
We got this put down.
No cap.
Especially for us. Nah, we capping. It's just because COVID.
Yeah.
Yeah, yo, this dirt is coming right out.
No cap. It really is.
And these shoes are like a bunch of materials too, so it's perfect. We got like leather right here. We got some like canvas or fly knit.
For sure.
I don't know if we're gonna do the soles because they mad dirty. I mean, we could do it if you want.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't mind. But they are hella dirty on the bottom.
They are pretty dirty though.
Kind of be a waste.
Yeah. No cap. Cool. You're just gonna wear them, aren't you?
Maybe. I don't know. Probably not. All right,
sure.
I just haven't worn them in a minute.
Yeah. Cool.
So I thought, why not bust it out for a video?
No cap.
All the links for all this stuff will be in the description.
Yeah, for sure.
To get these cleaners and stuff. And then these buckets you could just get at like the dollar store.
Yeah, wherever. Somewhere close by.
Yeah.
Close to the store.
Yeah, we just picked them up right now from the dollar store too.
Yeah, pretty good. Some slight, you already know.
Your Surskis. Or you could probably find it in your house too.
Yeah. Indeed.
Indeed. It's pretty chilly out here.
It really is. You didn't bring a jacket, G?
Nah, I didn't.
Slacking.
I'm lacking.
Yeah, for real.
And his water's all cold.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did a good job.
Yeah.
That Crep Protect ain't bad at all.
Yeah. Some slide. This is a clean one right here, and this is a dirty one. Things are real good. Nice and clean.
Nice and clean.
Alright, now we're gonna clean the second pair.
You see yours? What? See that one?
This one?
I wanna see.
Compare them. Some slide?
Indeed. Man, that shit is white.
Yeah. Almost look brand new.
Huh, for real. That shit is frosty white.
For real.
Damn. There you go.
Alright.
Clean. I'm gonna scrub this one a little bit more, and then I'll do the comparison for y'all.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll do the second shoe.
Now I'm getting into the second shoe already. Yeah, you wanna get it off, for real.
Yep, scrub really hard.
Yeah.
Get all that dirt out. Especially in flying it too, it just gets stuck in there.
Yeah.
Like leather, it's easy to just wipe off, but like this material. Hands are freezing.
I brought some gloves. Okay.
Lost my Supreme gloves.
Damn.
I just got my hands.
Damn.
Do the comparison real quick.
For sure.
This one right here is the clean one, or the one that I clean, and this one right here is the dirty one. Now we're gonna clean this other one. put these shoe trees in there so it'll keep the shoe in place. You guys can just put anything in there, really.
Yeah.
Some old socks, cardboard, newspaper.
Anything.
Some rags. Yeah, for real, anything. Links for the shoe trees will be in the description, too.
Yeah, go pop them.
Yeah, for real. They help a lot.
Yeah.
I want to see how them other cleaners work out, bro.
Yeah, we'll try multiple, so we'll show you guys which ones are better and stuff.
Yeah, it'll be like more episodes like this.
Yeah, no
more
cap.
Comparisons, and then we'll do the winners versus the other winners.
Yeah.
And then we'll figure out which one is the best.
For sure. These are beat for real.
For real.
And I'm clean.
Why is they getting clean? Perfect. And these just been sitting too, like all dirty for a while. Smells good.
Yeah, it does.
The cleaner smells good for real.
They do for real. Finishing up this shoe now. See the how it is now, how it looks. Nice and clean compared to how it was right now. It's right here. Nice and clean now. Way better. Both pairs now?
We'll do it up close right now too in the sun.
Yeah. Look real nice now, for sure. Nice and clean.
I think I'm done too.
Both pairs right here. Nice and clean.
It's the first one I cleaned. It's the second one. I'll show y'all that right now.
Straight?
Yes, sir, skis.
Alright, let's get into it. Alright, for sure.
He's gonna do his comparison of his shoe, his opinion, and then I'll do mine after.
Okay, so go first, ahead and go. I'm gonna do Dom's. Alright.
Yeah. Mine's don't have laces, just so okay. Y'all know.
Yeah.
And his do.
Nice. It's like nice and clean for sure. Let's see, compared to this one. No, I think the Crep Protect is probably wider to me for sure.
Okay.
Looks cleaner.
That's valid.
Okay. Yours does look clean too. It looks pretty nice too.
Mhm.
But I feel like this one gives it like a more shine.
Indeed.
Newer look.
So there, y'all have it.
All right.
That's his opinion. That's one for Crep. Mm-hmm. And you're not biased, right? Just because it's yours?
Yeah, I'm not. Yeah.
Okay, okay. All right, y'all. So now this is my opinion.
All right, so now we're going to hear Dom's opinion about it.
The left one is Alex's, and then the right one's mine. Already off the bat, the Angelus one kind of looks a little bit gray. The crepe is really white.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie at all.
Yeah, and we're doing it in the sun, so you can kind of see better.
Yeah.
Like with the light, for sure.
Yeah. These ones is definitely whiter. I mean, obviously there's stuff on there, but that's scuffs, mm-hmm. and you can't really get that out.
Yeah.
But I mean, for the price on the Angelus, $10, that's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't know how much he paid for the crepe.
I'm thinking between like $15-$20, but I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to go with the crepe on this one.
Yeah,
these are definitely way cleaner than these.
For sure, they are.
I can just tell just cause like looking at it in the sun, you guys can't see it. This is just like, it looks like bluish white, like frost white, and then this is just like grayish white.
Mm-hmm. For sure.
So there you guys have it. Crepe Patek is the winner.
Okay. Light, huh?
There you go. All right, y'all. So this is the Angelus Easy Cleaner. This run me about, like I said, no more than $15. I promise. It comes with this, and it also comes with a rag that says Angelus Cleaner. I don't have it. I just have some different ones. And yeah. Now we're gonna talk about the crepe.
We got the crepe, the cure one.
We just looked it up right now.
Yeah.
Bro said it.
$18 for sure.
All right.
And then it comes with a little brush right here. It's nice and good. A little like rag, so you can clean it like after and stuff.
It says crepe on there, huh?
And it says cure in it on there.
Oh, tight.
Yeah. And this little package it comes with.
That thing is cool. Like
harder on this side.
Oh, maybe you could use that.
Yeah, and then over here is like a thing. Yeah, you can.
Yeah. What this is for? This is for is like so you could use this. That's tight, bro.
Yeah, you can use it.
It's like a little travel kit, so you could put everything in there. You could take that on the go. Yeah, I think Crep wins this one for sure.
Yeah, we'll try more for sure. More different shoe cleaners.
In the next video, it'll be two different cleaners. Mm-hmm. Nothing here. No Crep or Angelus. But hey, Angelus does do good for the price.
Yeah,
I cannot lie. And look how big the bottle is. It's a big bottle.
Yeah, the crepe bottle. It's a little small bottle.
But I mean, hey, it does work, right?
It works.
All right, y'all.
For sure.
That'll be this part of the video.
Yep.
Peace.